Hey guys, so today I am joined with
Natalie. Hi.
And today we are doing the dreaded Bean Boozle Challenge. Now we've done something very similar to this previously, but I'll link it in the little eye so you can go and watch it. I'll tell you the flavours in these. Right, so we've got stinky socks or tutti frutti, lawn clippings or lime, rotten egg or buttered popcorn, toothpaste or berry blue. Right, vomit or peach. Canned dog food, chocolate pudding, a bogey, juicy pear, baby wipes or coconut. So my mum is actually behind the camera and she's going to be picking out colours for us to try. And we also have our beans here. We've also got our spit bag, sick bag, whatever you want to call it. And we've also got something to wash this down. So, ready? Let's go for this. Oh, I'm actually dreading this so much.
Yeah, well.
Right. This is a yellow, isn't it? Is it?
Yeah.
Aye, right, that's a yellow. Right, so where have I put this? Right, so we're actually looking for rotten egg or buttered popcorn. Ready? I don't know what that is, but that's not.
What is that?
I think that is popcorn. I think it is popcorn, but it's rank. Oh, that is right. It's pure, leaving a minging taste in my mouth. No.
That doesn't even taste like egg either, but it's fucking stinking.
No, right.
No.
On you go, mum. Next one. No, that's right. It's like, it is buttered popcorn, but you see that butter? It's pure butter and I hate butter.
No.
Orange.
Right.
Peachy ones. Baby wipes are coconut. Right. Right, that's not one of the off wipes, is it?
Aye, so you need like a pure white. I think.
Is it all off white then?
No, I think you're fine. Right. Right, you ready? Let's go. I don't think I've ever ate a baby wipe, mate. Jesus.
It's got a weird smell. Taste.
Oh no. Now that one wasn't actually that bad. I've had pure bad ones, like, since I started this year.
I've won this one. And I'm sure it was up next.
Oh, that one will be fine, man, because this is either toothpaste or berry blue, so we're laughing at can you be the toothpaste, but it's a mini toothpaste.
Why is it like a storm?
I don't know.
That's like one.
Is it like that?
I wee tip.
What sort of toothpaste is that? I see.
That's like, see, like the, if you ever had one, it's get an extra label of, like,
is it Almond Hammer, they are really bad.
And you go.
That one, I'll still eat it.
Oh my days.
Goes out his arms, I'll eat mine.
No, this is the worst thing. Bear in mind, Kane to Yes Lad actually vote on these.
Malty.
So I'm not going on. So, what's that?
What is that? Oh, it's Tutti Frutti, isn't it?
Pink ones.
Tutti Frutti or what?
Stinky Socks. Or Tutti Frutti.
Can you smell it?
I don't want to.
No, it smells like that stuff.
Right, yeah, do.
I don't like Tutti
Frutti. I keep getting all the absolute mine ones, man. I need to step up. Ugh.
Can you remember his Tutti Frutti chewing gum? It's a yellow packet.
Aye, Juicy Fruit.
I don't like that. That's why I spat it. I don't like it.
These are awful.
Green with bits.
That's the green mode one. Green mode ones. Right, this is either a Bolgay or Juicy Pear. Three. Right, it's a Juicy Pear. Yeah. No, fucking not. I'm not playing anymore. Oh. I don't eat boogies.
That tastes like a
bogey. I don't know what a bogey would taste like. Oh.
Oh.
I don't even know what that tastes like. What does it taste like?
I don't know.
Something stale.
Ask somebody to eat a bogey and tell me what it tastes like.
Brown.
Again. Dog food or chocolate pudding? Oh no, we didn't get brown. Not brown yet. Canned dog food or chocolate pudding?
I want a wee tiny one.
Right.
Cheers.
Right. Oh, that's chocolate. No, that's definitely a chocolate.
I'm that was chocolate, but I don't like chocolate pudding. I mean, I'd rather that than dirt, but...
Oh, it does taste quite funny. Oh.
It's a moldy.
You wonder where they get the flavours from, because... Just because. I mean, that butter popcorn was like pure butter.
I definitely think that was rotten egg. That was stuck to my mouth. Mm.
Right. Wait a minute. Another one. Cleansing the palate.
What?
Right, mother, knock yourself out.
Green with bits.
Again. So it's bogey or Juicy Pear. Oh, it's these wee ones here. It's that one, others, and all two in it. We've tried. Right, you ready?
Oh, I'm not.
I thought,
oh my god,
see if bogeys taste like that, why do Wayne's eat them?
No.
You're tasting one of these when we're done this
video. Oh my god. No.
Oh.
Stuck there. Why is it actually that one?
Right.
Plain green.
Have we done any of them? Oh, lawn, I've not done. Lawn cuttings or lime?
I'd rather eat any of them.
Right.
I've got a mix of egg and everything in my mouth. And it tastes fantastic.
Oh, that tastes absolutely disgusting. Right, you ready, mate?
Yes.
Let's do this poo.
I think it's up there. I think
Mine says like a, oh, it's a lime. I think I've just hit grass and all.
What sort of fucking pest do you eat if you go to grass?
Because that's not lime. Like, if that was lime, then I wouldn't know it was lime.
It smells like grass, so...
I will just eat some grass.
Right. Got your back.
Malty.
Stinky socks. I'm it. It was on the floor anyway. I think I just did eat some grass. Right.
What was the second?
No.
It's too easy again, but I don't like to eat it.
Mate.
Just grunted
that. I just snorted about it.
I really don't like to eat it.
Right, give me a minute just to cleanse this palate, man. Cheese it up for one of you out of it.
Orange.
Oh my god, my life.
Blue.
I'm actually staying with the blue. What toothpaste again?
I think it's berry, but we have it in mixed in. It tastes fucking light.
Not after I smell the toothpaste. Really strong toothpaste.
It is, isn't it? It's pure like weird tasting toothpaste though.
There's nothing done.
I love it. I love my mum just sitting there like, put it up. That's fine.
Brown.
Oh no. Right. See Jelly Belly in it? I don't know if you can see it. Can you see it? Probably not, but. What was that noise? Is that your belly?
Was that your belly?
I just heard that. Right. Ready? Cheers. Right. Chocolate again.
What is that?
Some dog food, mate.
I think it's actually chocolate, I don't like it.
Dog food, canned dog food or chocolate pudding?
Not definitely, I wasn't kind of dog food, but I don't like chocolate pudding either.
Yeah, the new one is long clippings of lime. Who makes up these flavours? Who goes, oh, I've tasted some vomit, I'm going to put it in a bean.
I fucking picked my nose and put that in as well.
Oh, you mean you did?
No.
I was like, what, you did?
Right. No.
Yeah, hold on.
Stinky salt. How do you know what that tastes like?
How do you know what a stinky salt tastes like?
Somebody mashed it for pure chewing on a salt.
Or unless somebody's been sleeping one night in their car, shoved it in their mouth.
How did that work out? Oh, I'm going to go and fucking back to my work while I ate some salt. That's what it tastes like.
Right.
Yellow.
Is that a vegan one?
I think so. I love it. Do we have any yellow ones?
No, that's them. Just 1, 2, 3, 4.
Like, these ones?
Mm-hmm.
Aye. That one's the other one.
Yeah, that's yellow.
Are you ready?
Oh.
Is that butter popcorn again? That's pure butter. Wrong.
It's like somebody just gave me a slab of butter this one. I'm not very good at this, just now.
Mate, I don't think anybody is.
I can still taste it.
I love how my dog is actually just sitting there, just staring at us, waiting for us to drop one of these beans, but it's kind of, they're minging. I don't think you'll like them then. Ah, she's still looking at the beans.
Green.
Lawn clippings of lime. So grass or...
Time to start eating some grass again.
eyes, my eyes were like pure connected to that blue, weren't they?
Like,
you ready?
Yes.
Now, this is lime.
And what does what taste?
Probably. Is that one left?
This is the last one.
No, it's glass.
It's a white one, that?
Yeah, how do you know that?
Because, I don't know. Right, ladies and gentlemen, the last one is baby wipes or coconut. I don't like either. Wait, hold on, let me pick it. Oh, that's a favourite one, mate. You ready?
Yeah, it's got another spot on it.
I think that's all right, isn't it?
Think so.
Right here, last one.
Yep.
Oh, coconut.
Baby wipes again. So is that a perfume or something?
That's all in my breath. Now you get that diesel that used to smell of coconut. Mm-hmm. The red diesel. But I was a Victoria's Secret smell of coconut. I actually feel bulky. I can't make this back. Maybe yeah, yeah, right.
I feel like I've just inhaled a pack of baby wipes. Obviously.
And then some socks.
Some butter as well.
Oh, that's fine.
Loads of butter. Yes.
Right, so we hope you enjoyed our version of the Bean Boozled Challenge. And if you like this, give it a massive thumbs up and make sure you subscribe. And yeah, we'll see you later.
Bye.